Actor Arshad Warsi, who is gearing up for the release of Fraud Saiyyan, says that comedy and humor are not deliberately forced in this forthcoming film. Arshad was interacting with the media on the sets of Fraud Saiyyan along with Eddie Abraham here on Tuesday. Talking about the nature of Fraud Saiyyan, the actor said,
"It is very interesting, very, how would I say this? Comedy, humor is not forced. It really seamlessly flows into the script. Beautiful it is. The character is very interesting. It's one of those characters that every actor would want to play. Crooked as a corkscrew. So yes, all that factor is there. And the amazing part is that yes, it's a true story. It's actually based on facts. So that's I enjoy that when you hear bizarre truth, you know, then you say no, this is not possible. So this what you see, somebody has actually done it."
The makers of Fraud Saiyyan have recreated popular song Chamma Chamma, which has been originally picturized on Urmila Matondkar in China Gate. Talking about the recreated version of the song, Arshad said,
"I feel good, yeah. It's really nice when you know you have songs that people like and you can hum and dance to it. Chamma Chamma is a very good song. It's brilliant. I mean, the beats are really interesting. And to have that song back again is wonderful. And you've got this gorgeous woman dancing. She's so bloody good, yeah."
Talking about the release date of the song and the film, the makers said,
"America se December first week mein hum gana release karenge. Hopefully iske pehle trailer bhi taiyari chal rahi hai ki trailer film ka hai.
Lagbhag saath hi aayega trailer bhi aur gana bhi aayega aur 18th
June.
January 18th
Fraud Saiyyan is a comedy film directed by Saurav Srivastav and produced by Prakash Jha and Disha Jha. It also has Sara Lauren, Saurav Shukla and Dipali Pansare in key roles. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.